Shepard! Want a drink? I'm toasting Miranda, I think.
How are you getting drunk?
Very carefully. Turian Brandy, triple filtered, then introduced into the suit through an emergency induction port.
That's a straw, Tali.
Emergency induction port. It's actually getting a little harder to get it into the slot. I think that means it's working. She was so rude. What did Jack call her? Cerberus cheerleader? With her perfect genes and that attitude and still, she got it done. She stopped her father.
I didn't realize this would be so hard on you.
I didn't like her. Keela, she was such a bitch. But I respected her. Sometimes that's better than liking. She did whatever it took to stop her father. She never gave in to him. Never changed herself to please him.
Ah.
Don't ah me. You sound like a Vorcha.
Seeing a bit of yourself in Miranda fighting her father?
I spent my life trying to live up to him. Then making up for his mistakes. Doing what he'd have wanted.
It's never that easy.
When do we get to stop reacting to our parents and start living for ourselves?
The answer to that one's at the bottom of that glass.
I might need help with the induction straw. Port, you know.
Here's to Miranda.
Nice job, you genetically perfect Cerberus cheerleader Bostet. Keela Solai.
I heard about your talk with Liara. You act so angry, but you really care about us.
I need you functional to destroy the Reapers.
You care about Liara. You like her.
You are intoxicated. A foolish risk given Quarian symbiotic physiology.
And you like me, too.
This conversation is over.